made a severe and continuous lapse in my judgment, and I expect to be forgiven immediately.
You might be wondering why I'm in this hotel right now. I'm actually hiding. I'm hiding from Roblox because today we're going to be talking about all the horrible things